Guys, Luminous here, and we are back. And yeah, he's chained up. I think we're safe, huh? I doubt it. But we are playing Evil Within, whoever didn't know. And I still have an idea with these haystacks. I'm glad you can move them around. Okay, so I'm gonna stop speaking, and I will see you at the end of this video.
Oh.
Alright, I forgot to how to activate him and break through that wall. I thought when I got close, he would just break through. I guess I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. There we go.
Oh! Oh. better hold on to this.
here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him. Hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind. That's just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
Brother's not a jerk, too.
I saw something move.
Must be going. Thank you. Did you take care of them?
What's wrong with this kid?
There's no time for fooling around.
We must be going.
Nice shooting.
No, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
That came from outside.
That way. No. 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 Not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Fine.
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
He's gone down there.
Leslie! Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Something scary.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
the stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh, God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here?
guys, so I'm gonna call this the end of whatever part I'm at. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed it. And we'll get back to another part soon. I'm hoping to have this game done, fully completed for Halloween. But who knows? So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed it and take care, guys.